3 months, many tears, and several fights later, Bigg Boss 17 has finally ended with Abhishek Kumar emerging as the first runner-up. While some are shocked, considering there were several other strong candidates in line, people who have followed Abhishek's journey inside the house aren't surprised. Even though Salman had said ki agar ghar mein kisi ko most nakli contestant ka award dena hota, to wo award sirf aur sirf Abhishek ko jata. But for many, he was one of the real ones inside the house. Someone who wasn't hesitant to show his anger, his happiness, or his tears. Even when he slapped Samarth, which was a clear violation of the Bigg Boss house rules, everyone sided with him, saying Samarth deserved it. But then, that's Abhishek for you, raw and unfiltered. Abhishek also never shied away from stating the fact that he had gone into severe depression after his breakup with Isha Malviya. Nor did he ever make qualms about his friendship with Munawar, even though he was a direct competition to him. On screen, unke is behavior ka fayda unhe off screen bhi hua hai. 2021 के टीवी शो उडारिया में एक छोटा सा रोल करने वाले अभिषेक के फॉलोअर्स जंप्ड फ्रॉम 600K टू मोर देन 3 मिलियन आफ्टर हिज स्टिंट इन द बिग बॉस हाउस. बट मोर देन दैट, ही इवन मैनेज्ड टू मेक अ फैन आउट ऑफ सलमान खान. The very Salman who had once called him fake and had schooled him for his behavior with girls inside, asking him if he was inspired by Tere Naam, ended up lauding him for his transformation. Little wonder then that this underdog got his fair share of victory. Well deserved, we must say. Drop in your best wishes for Abhishek in the comments and make sure to subscribe to Shosha for your daily dose of entertainment.